After more than a year of dating, Prince Harry and his actor girlfriend Meghan Markle have made their first official public appearance together. The duo stepped out holding hands in Toronto as they made their way to the Invictus Games, the international sporting competition spearheaded by the royal. The Prince and Markle could be seen looking cozy and making each other laugh during a wheelchair tennis match between Australia and New Zealand. The couple kept it casual as Harry was seen sporting a collared shirt and jeans while his girlfriend opted for a white button-down and denim. Harry confirmed the relationship in a statement in November last year, but the Invictus Games marks the first time the couple has appeared at an official event together.